found in the book of Numbers, chapter 32. I want to read verse 5 and then verse 19. Wherefore said they, if we have found grace in thy sight, let this land be given unto thy servants for possession, and bring us not over Jordan. Verse 19 says, for we will not inherit with them on the other side of Jordan or fall, because thy inheritance is fallen to us on this side of Jordan eastward. The New Living Translation renders those verses, if we have found favor with you, please let us have this land as our property,
all right,
instead of giving us land across the Jordan River.
All right.
Verse 19 is rendered, but we do not want any of the land on the other side of the Jordan. We would rather live here on the east side. I want to talk this evening about the east side.
Come on.
We don't want We made some decisions based on what appealed to the eye. And the pastor didn't agree. And the tree appeared to be so.
Heaven.
I mean, the good.
That's right.
The won't be here.
Uh-huh.
But me.
All right.
Never planned on being
here.
Got caught up in a crossroad. Ended up in this gut. I know where I am. I'm in the gut. But at the same time, I haven't forgotten who I am. Born in the gut and the clouds are hanging low today. I'm going to ask the why. to the east side.